the cafe, Noma, and welcome to our reaction to the Beach Boys. And we are going to react to the song Good Vibrations. That's what we need. Good Vibrations.
I love the colorful clothes you wear and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. On the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations.
Somehow closer now. Softly smile, I know she must be kind. When I look in her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me excitations.
Vibrations are happening with her. Gotta keep those love good. Vibrations are happening with her. Gotta keep those love good. Vibrations.
Why did the good vibration sound had a little bit of Halloween like sound?
Towards the end, yeah.
It was there initially as well. You know, what I'm going to say is very relevant to the music. So please don't think that I'm just going off topic and, you know, rambling around. Back in the days, I think today also, big artists, big musicians have their own studios, dedicated studios where they go, they practice, they make their music. And must have been the same case with the Beach Boys because they are popular, they were big. And one morning they all gather together, they are practicing, they are working on songs and things like that. They just happen to create something just for the sake of it, for the fun, for the practice session. And this is how it turned out. This sounded like that. This definitely sounded like that. It sounds a little bit like the Beatles as well, and I think they both had similar sound in several songs.
Yeah, this was unique though for me. For me, it was unique. It was catchy, it was bubbly, it was cheerful, it was lively. The message is just a single one. You know, he's getting good vibrations from her. That's the main message of the song. It's all about that. It's all about the good vibrations. So it's like good feelings, good vibrations, a good sense of things. If you believe in auras, if you believe in your basic instincts, definitely this song will connect with you. And I do believe in auras. I do believe in our sixth sense. So this song is very catchy. It really was really cool and catchy. Quite different from the other Beach Boys songs I've heard so far. Nice, nice. Good music, good drumming. Everything was good. A lot of singing in there and it was all good.
A little bit of organ too was put in there.
Yeah.
Thank you for being here.